The real estate sector has grown tremendously over the past three decades, with many residential homes, business premises and office blocks gracing the skylines. However, those in this sector struggle with inadequate skills and unprofessionalism, sometimes leading to exploitation. To address the challenge, Mugisha Turiahikayo, the managing partner at SM Cathan Property Consult Limited, has come up with a new initiative dubbed Uncle Bob, which will bring together all the brains in this profession to reskill the welders, builders, plumbers and mechanics, among others. They'll also have them registered into one body. This initiative, which is sponsored by Private Sector Foundation Uganda and MasterCard Foundation Uganda, will run for 2 years.
And map and draw a level of integration between all the construction players, starting from government, from a regulatory side, to the voluntary organizations that promote the ideals of the contractors, to the contracting community, to the professionals, and then down to the artisans, and obviously the market at the end of the day, with auxiliary services including banking and insurance. We're trying to see if that ecosystem can be enlightened and come alive to realize each one's role and the importance of each one's growth at the same time.
For this initiative to get the intended beneficiaries, SM Cathan has signed a memorandum of understanding with Vision Group to help amplify the message, especially to young people in this profession.
The best outreach, of course, that's a little bit of a combination of everything that we are talking about, but just to emphasize that we want to identify you as our sole media partners for this project and see whether we can wear into your other social objective in terms of mandate and CSR, and see if for the tenure of this project we can work together to package our energies towards the same thing, which is solely around creating opportunities for young people and making them have hope.
Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama said Vision Group is proud to be associated with such good initiatives.
Just at a personal level, very excited that someone somewhere is trying to create certain order, but also give value to the players in this sector. At the institutional level as Vision Group, there could be no nobler engagement for us, really, than this. I'm glad you paid attention to our desire to always give content that advances society, and this really fits into that mantra.
The manager of legal and board affairs at Vision Group, Irene Akurut, said Vision Group is committed to always put out content which benefits and advances society. She was speaking during a news conference where the company partnered with the Institute of Chartered Secretaries and Administrators to organize the 11th Annual Directors and Company Secretaries Conference. The event is slated for tomorrow.
New Vision, our mission is to ensure that the content we put out there is valuable to and advances society. Society means the different segments of society across the board. Society means the present and future generations. Society means the different stakeholders. And as New Vision, sustainability is at the heart of what we do. We are very passionate about the environment, we are passionate about people and the society, and we are passionate about governance. So we like to partner with like-minded institutions like KPMG and ICSA to put this agenda forward.
The blended conference will bring together several high-profile and reputable business leaders, entrepreneurs and mentors from different sectors who will discuss and share their practical experiences focusing on environmental, social and governance factors.
For instance, factories that discharge their wastes into the land or in the water or even the air, the pollution. That's a component of environment. What are these companies doing to make sure whatever they do to the environment does not degrade that environment? Because we have only one planet, and even generations that are coming after we are long gone and their ancestors, they have to use this very same environment. So the issue about environmental protection is, what are you doing to make sure your activities now does not affect the use of future generations?
Report by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.